A Viterbo University student is now under arrest for a fire Sunday morning in a residence hall. Victoria Unanka was arrested on charges of arson and mishandling of flammable objects. The fire was started in a trash can on the second floor of Marion Hall. Fire alarms sounded around 2 a.m., but all students were able to get out of the building safely. Officials say there was minor damage around the garbage can, as well as on the carpet and the wall. News 19 asked La Crosse police today about a possible motive.
The suspect in this, the person that was arrested, obviously is stating that, you know, they didn't feel like they were being heard anymore, and so they intentionally set this fire.
Viterbo President Glenna Temple releasing a statement today expressing relief that no students were injured in the fire, adding, quote, "This is a complex situation that involves a series of concerning incidents. We continue to investigate the incidents earlier in the semester and any potential link between them and this fire." Temple says the university remains concerned as well about Unanka's well-being and will continue to work with her and her family. The La Crosse Police and Viterbo University will continue to investigate this most recent incident.